Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Dodo.
And your boy Paul.
And we're back with another reaction today to Lyrical Lemonade All Yellow. Lil guys, this is my life feed Lil Tecca and the kid LAROI. It's a interesting trio, but it's for sure gonna fit.
Yeah,
I can imagine.
Lil Tecca and Kid LAROI.
Yeah, and Skies as well. And like, Lil interesting guys. About Skies.
Yeah.
Because like, the last thing he dropped was not his like, old school style.
No, it was
like,
some experimental.
Yeah, some experimental shit.
Mm.
So, I don't know. I hope it's the old one. Make sure to like and subscribe. Turn on the bell. We drop every fucking Friday. Yeah, let's get straight to it. That's for sure a take a bit already. Summer heavy vibes already.
I guess this my life, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It won't go down twice, yeah. Go down twice, yeah.
If Lil Skies fucks this shit up, I'm gonna be mad.
Because Tecca already flowing on it.
And I know for sure Kid can do
Kid can.
But I'm concerned about Skies.
I am
concerned about Skies.
Hopes are high.
Let a nigga try me. Please don't try me. I know I be tripping about this shit, but it's all time, man. I can show you why you mad. Show you how to get it back. Yeah, I lost a couple bags. But every time I get it back, I get it back and double that, yeah.
Same like the song from Ski, you know. It's also like an orchestral, you know.
Yeah, because
it doesn't sound to me.
We just reacted to Fly Away.
Yeah,
from the album,
and it doesn't sound to me like it's performed in the studio. You know, it sounds like me. They performed it with an orchestra because it's. I don't know. It sounds really
high quality.
Yeah, high quality and really heroic.
Yeah, the voice is just standing out as well, and. It fits perfect, like the beat to this. It's a Tecca beat, and Tecca is flowing on it as well.
She a bird, she a gnat. I be worried about the future, and she be worried about the past. Yeah. Past, I got a finesse, bitch. I be ballin', running the wreck. Talking my tech, just pull up that rack for real. I can tell when they get vexed. It's a lot to digest, yeah. I be trying to lie less, yeah. I can make it make sense, yeah. I be doing my best, yeah. I guess this my life, yeah. This my life, yeah. It won't go down twice, yeah. Go down twice, yeah. Let a nigga try me. Please don't try me. I know I be tripping about this shit, but it's all time, yeah.
Maybe I'm smoking more, but I'm thinking less. Cause I get this feeling inside of my chest. That's my regrets, and I'm going.
Kid for me is just a new Justin Bieber, you know? I disagree.
Didn't
listen too much to Justin Bieber, but for me with the style, and it's because they are very good friends and he's really inspired from him. So,
I guess you can see that, yeah, but Kid has his own style for sure. And he's not only making like hip hop singing songs.
I would say he's the rapping version of Justin Bieber for me. For me it is like that. Because he's really inspired from him.
I guess, yeah, I can.
And he's working a lot with him, so you know.
Yeah, that's true. Turn up to admit the way you met me, girl, was a mess. Paranoid in my head, like, do you want me for the check? You love me and now I got a second guess. I got Chris cars and protect. Got a money 10 times more stress. You're worth more than all of me, it's just my life now. Everywhere I go, it's cameras and lights now. I don't want advice now. I guess this my life, yeah. It's my life, yeah. It won't go down twice, yeah. Go down twice, yeah. Let a nigga try me. Please don't try me. I know I be tripping about this shit, but it's all time, yeah. I'm taking my life one day at a time. If I'm being honest, I'm losing
yeah.
It's all Skies. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
He's delivering.
Yeah.
He's for sure delivering.
Yeah.
And also, like, bro, the hook with Tecca it's catchy as fuck.
Catchy
and
as
it's
fuck.
Perfect, but it's perfect that he got
the piano in the background, you know.
Bro, it is a Tecca beat, but all of them are delivering.
Yeah.
But we're gonna see about Lil Skies now, but I have high hopes because it's on fire right now.
These drugs that help pass the time, it is what it is. I swear I'll be fine. Man of my word, I creep through the vines. I come through your city and create a vibe. I fall in love every time I get high. She fall in love every time I surprise. I do not care about these hoes. Most importantly, get to that check. And you wanna go high glow. Well, let me teach you some finesse. It's funny how everything goes. Now we up, I don't have time to stress. We just get into the race.
I guess this my life, yeah.
life, yeah. It's my life, yeah. It won't go down twice, yeah. Go down twice, yeah. Let a nigga try me. Please don't try me. I know I've been tripping about this shit, but it's all timing.
Nah, everyone delivered.
Yeah.
For sure. That did their part.
For me personally, still, Tecca.
Yeah, Tecca is my
the best part of it. But he had the hook, you know. But Kid also was really.
I have to say, it is a Tecca beat.
Yeah.
So if it would be a Kid LAROI beat,
yeah.
Kid LAROI would sound better on it, probably. Yeah, sure. So. Bro, this is Tecca did a madness on this song for sure, and I think he also had the longest part.
Yeah,
it sounded to me like that. Nah, but Kid LAROI's part also fire, bro, and Lil Skies as well. Honestly, like it's his old school singing and not like raged Lil Skies or whatever he's doing now.
Yeah.
So nah, this song is straight up a hit. It's a vibe for sure.
You couldn't decide really here who had the best part.
Yeah, because
it's really equal.
Yeah, because everybody. If one part would be missing, the song
for sure
would be completely different.
You couldn't left out Sky. You couldn't left out Kid. It's for all. Yeah, and the hook is catchy.
Yeah,
as you already said.
Catchy as fuck.
It's really catchy. So.
It's just good vibes, summer beat, like something like that.
It's a good trio.
Yeah,
maybe they could do some more songs.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. That would be fire.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's basically our reaction. Let us know down below what you think about that song and what's your favorite song of the album. And yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Peace.